Dudes, check it out. It's the foot. What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Okay, maybe just anchovies?
Guys, can you hear me? Apparently Bebop is planning something big, and whatever it is, it can't be good. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful. Thank you.
Let's go!
Bro.
Phew. Thanks.
Glass.
some shows.
So guys, if Bebop is trying to break into the safe, does that make this, piggy bank?
Leo, can you talk to this guy?
Guess he's trying to bring home the bacon, huh?
Please, not you too, Leo.
I was pulled.
Let's go!
Let's go!
I'm gonna smash your faces in!
Dozen of these.
You bunch of...
Show class.
Yes! Mission complete! Well done, guys!
Finest sons a father could hope for.
You green dweebs think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? Well, you're all wrong. Because Bebop's the best there is!
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don? Cash, and lots of it. But why rob a bank just to leave the money behind?
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Hello? Rupert's Pizzeria? Yeah. I'd like to order 2,000 extra-large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please. Never mind, dude. Wrong number.
You were right, Sensei. The Foot are involved in the crime spike. We ran into them right here. Not exactly where we normally expect to find them operating.
There's nothing normal about this, Leo.
Yeah, we're picking up reports from all over the city. It's crazy up there.
Crazier than normal, you mean? Yo, Mikey, that pizza almost warmed up or what? Come on, ain't like we got all stinking night.
Patience, dude. Wise men say, you can't rush perfection.
It's a microwave, dweeb.
If Shredder is indeed initiating a full-scale assault against the city, we are already at a disadvantage. We must meet his overwhelming numbers with stealth and cunning.
And we're gonna have to dig deeper to find out exactly what we're up against.
Yeah, dig deeper and hit harder.
Speaking of digging in, here it is. nuked for our noshing nourishment.
About time.
Looks great, Mikey.
I'm starving.
So good.
Thank you, my son.
I told you, perfection. I'm an artiste, the Michelangelo of pizza. Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, time to go. We've got bad guys to hunt.
But I...
You can have more pizza later, Mikey.
More? Father?
Wise man say, you snooze, you lose.
Man, I totally hate wise men.
Dude, it's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the Foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
I can't believe the Foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. It looks like the enemy is trying to transport stolen goods through the subway. I've sent you the location. It looks like that train is still working. It'll probably take you to other areas if you get on board.
Time.
My sensor's picking up something. The enemy has started moving. Try to find some clues as to what's happening around this place.
Yeah.
they're planning something big. Sending location now.
Bullseye!
guys, I intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them.
Mr. Nice Turtle. You picked a bad day to mess with me. Let's go! That felt good. Who says teamwork for wins?
Let's go!
I never miss.
Odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey. What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch. That's a bullseye.
Training is proving beneficial.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started? No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
Ha!